Well, they're a great team, and I appreciate everybody coming out tonight and supporting our team as we grow. That's what we aspire to look like. They shoot the ball extremely well. They're smart, and when we make mistakes, they capitalize on them. And we had a couple of really good moments and then too many bad moments.
Rekira Gabriel played very aggressive. 10 rebounds, was only 1 of 9 from the floor, but certainly an aggressive performance. Can we see more of this Rekira Gabriel, an aggressive offensive player on the boards too?
We've been asking Kira to do this for a year and a half, and she's very capable. It's just a matter of her being more consistent. We need consistency from Kira, from Daniil, from our older guys, and they got to deliver that at some point.
You shot the three-point ball fairly well, 8 of 19. Is that something your team's going to incorporate heading forward, the three-point ball?
Well, we're getting better with our three-point shooting. We've been shooting it really well in practice, and it's good to see that, but we got to tighten up our defense. Can't give up 89 points.
All right, Coach, thank you very much.
Thank you.
We'll see you January 5th. Appreciate it.